here or back out all the way to the road?
No, turn around here. Side bar.
Yeah, I know.
Your straight are very tight, full of round bars.
Yeah.
Okay. Careful here. Okay, next stop, turn left. Okay, stop here. Mm-hmm. Are you okay with the seat position?
Yes,
or the steering wheel?
Okay. Very nice.
It's important to have a great comfortable during
yes.
two. About this car. You like it?
Yeah, I love it. I think I like the F12 a little bit more.
Mm-hmm.
And the new Lusso.
Mm-hmm.
Lusso's really, really nice.
Yeah. Yeah.
But this is extremely smooth.
Take right side here. Okay.
How are the police about everything in Maranello?
Yeah, there's a police inside the Maranello, control the traffic, but...
Are they pretty lenient towards
no.
all the Ferraris? No?
No. Yes, they know that we work with this car.
Mm-hmm.
There are some clients who are gonna push it. But we must be careful every time.
Oh, of course.
Because have a Ferrari, drive a Ferrari, sometimes it's dangerous.
It's so easy to go fast.
Yeah, it's so easy to go fast, yeah. You're right. Round about seconds, I take the second exit, okay? Seconds over there. This is not the first time that you came to Italy, no?
Second time.
Second time, oh, great.
First time at Ferrari.
First time at Ferrari, nice. And for how many days you stay here?
We're in Italy for actually 2 days. I'm doing a European road trip with
mm-hmm.
my friends.
Oh, okay.
Drive so much better than people in the United States, except parts of Italy. Not Rome, no.
Not everywhere.
Not Rome.
Not everywhere. Yeah.
but Germany, Switzerland, Austria, definitely.
Yeah, Germany and Austria, also in Finland, Norway, North Europe, drive very well. In Spain also, not in Portugal.
Not in southern Italy or
not
Greece.
Not in Russia.
Greece, Russia, no.
No. Especially in Russia. They're amazing drivers. The Russian people wanna rent this car. We're gonna say push, and wanna push it every time, but it's not possible sometimes. We must be careful every time. So Michael, in the street, it's not possible to overtake because traffic is busy.
Okay.
You can open the gap from that car. You can look behind you, there's a track. Go slowly now and have to push, okay? But not now.
So overtake the two?
No,
Not now.
Now there's also speed limit, 17
yes.
kilometers per hour. You can speed here.
Yes.
After there's a corner. Almost car will turn right. Now we go straight.
Okay.
But we go straight, okay?
Turn Vignola.
Yeah. Take you a photo with your camera?
Yeah. There is it. Oh. On is here. And then press there.
Focus is automatic? Yeah.
It should be bright enough. Too dark?
Yeah. Good. Nope. Okay, next roundabout, make all around turn back.
Okay.
Right?
Okay.
Push. enjoy the rain now?
Oh, yeah. This feels normal. This feels normal. This must be a fun job for you.
Yeah, it's a fun job. Sometimes dangerous, but it's fun.
Has anyone crashed yet?
No.
That's good.
Because we know the car, we know the limits of the car, we know how to drive now. We drive very well and I'm relaxed.
Yeah.
Sometimes some driver, I turn right now. Have a crazy driver. It begins something a little bit dangerous.
Am I okay?
Yeah, it's okay. Okay. Next roundabout, all around, turn back, okay?
Around.
Ford exit. Yeah, that's a Ferrari. My favorite is next. And your? Your favorite Ferrari?
F40.
F40, it's an amazing car. It's very, very hard to drive. It's a beast.
Yeah.
For real, man.
We saw one on the road today.
Oh, no. I saw just one time an F14 here. There are left only one time.
We saw one today, me and my friends.
Today?
Yeah.
Really?
On the road, yeah.
Oh, you're lucky.
Yeah, very lucky.
There are no more in the world. Yeah, right. No, 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 no